January 1st, 2014. This thing is still driving me crazy and humming through my home, my head constantly. I have vibroacoustic disease, and this is really close to my home. I worry about wind turbine noise. Living in proximity to that. What about living in proximity to this? This is true infrasound. There are no other engines in the whole eastern United States running full bore like this.